We humans eat a lot and we have different diets, tastes and habits. As per that, we fix our daily food quantity. A recent survey shows that around the globe, approximately 5 million kilograms of food is being consumed every minute, which is 2.6 trillion kgs of food being consumed every year. So that will obviously generate a lot of poops. Every minute, 2 million kgs of poops are being flushed. If you calculate that in terms of year, that will be around 1 trillion kgs. But why do we give out waste? What's the reason behind it? Your poop is what's left of your food and drink after your body absorbs important nutrients. Whatever food you eat determines your digestive system, which further decides how much nutrients should be absorbed from the foods and drinks. If you eat nutrients-packed food, your poop quantity will decrease. But when you eat more fast foods, which contains low nutrients, your body cannot absorb any nutrients from it, which leads to a higher amount of poop emission. On average, an adult flushes about 145 kilograms of it down the toilet each year. But where does our waste go? From the toilet, your poop flows through the city's sewage system along with all the water that drains from our sinks, showers, and streets. From there, it goes to wastewater treatment plants. Stuffs that we flush aren't at all useless. In fact, they are used for a useful purpose. Wastes are sent to wastewater treatment plants, where human poops are turned into fertilizers for crops that we eventually eat. Some of our poop gets used as fuel, and the rest eventually reaches landfills. So isn't it gross and unsafe to eat crops that were fertilized with human poop? Well, it's not. Before explaining that, let's make it clear not all countries use human poops as fertilizers, but most countries do. Countries like Mexico, United States, and various Mesoamerican civilizations use human feces to fertilize their crops. Most South Asian countries don't use their waste as fertilizers, including India. So, you're relaxed after hearing this? Well, think again. Here's an article posted on Times of India. A team of researchers from University of Agricultural Sciences, Bangalore, tested human poop as manure to grow crops and found that they not only grow better, but the nutrient level in the soil also improves. Let's get back to our previous discussion. Isn't it gross and unsafe to consume crops that were fertilized with feces? Well, yes, but actually no. Before the fate of your poop is sealed, a long series of steps ensures it's free from disease and safe for farms and fields. According to the New York City Department of Environmental Protection, there are mainly three stages human poop goes through before becoming a fertilizer or a fuel. At first, the feces are accumulated in the pipes for hours, where the solids settle at the bottom and the water on the top is taken off for processing. The leftover poop is called sludge. In the second stage, billions of microorganisms that are already in the poop breathe in oxygen and destroys the toxic and harmful pollutants such as nitrogen and phosphorus, cleaning the sludge in the process. This process is called activated sludge process. These sludge are then brought to a different tank where a perfect condition is created for anaerobic bacteria, bacteria that can live without oxygen. The anaerobes further break down the waste inside the tank, converting most of it into water, methane, and carbon dioxide. Other harmful pathogens cannot survive without oxygen, so they die off at this stage. At the end, the sludge, also known as human poop, is mostly liquid. These liquids are then dried using a contraption process, which dries off the sludge by whirling it around until most of the water is removed. The dried out sludge are called biosolids. According to the National Academies of Natural Research Council, around 55% gets used for agriculture. Only about 1% of all the farmlands in the US uses biosolids as fertilizer. That's because farmers use more fertilizers than poop can provide, meaning that farmers tend to use other types of fertilizers. Around 17% of biosolids are used for producing energy. Rest of the waste ends up in junkyard. According to the New York City Department of Environmental Protection, New York City is aiming to stop sending biosolids to junkyard by 2030. The daily use of fossil fuels is the reason why there's a shortage of non-renewable sources, and those sources aren't infinite. They'll surely run out one day. And who knows, we'll have to use human poop to power our house and transport. But for now, there's a pretty good chance you're helping a farmer, so you can pat yourself on the back when you flush the toilet. So this is what happens to your generous poop. If you like this content, please like the video and do share it with your friends, especially when they are out for dinner.